Listen up.
Guys, real quick here. All right, we had a good game. We came up here with 17 new guys again. Okay, but we pulled it off. We got the win. This is the other hard part. Some of these guys aren't going to be here in the room. So I want to thank every one of you right now. We're all together. All right? Because the roster is due at midnight. All right? So we had everybody. I know the texts went out, right? As far as transparent to me. Tell me when you're not going to be here. All right? We had three guys. All right? But I just want to say all season. All season, okay? And you know who you are. All season I have to turn around, okay? Happy. Hammer. I wish you'd have played with us all year, all right? Sorry, Buffalo, all right? It kind of blew you away, all right? But good job, all right? You came immensely a long way that day. Joe Connie, 4'2", all right?
Old cock,
pink.
All
defensively, sprinting.
Fucking nice, sprinting.
This is where it's going to start, and we're going to make our run playoffs, okay? Because our goals will come, all right? We got goals, okay? All right? Darris?
Darris, listen. I'm sick of watching this, all right? I'm all for so many shoes that I'm breaking out. And Lucas Beaver's going right down the fucking middle. Step over the ball, knock him down, then pick up the fucking ball. Fuck this, I'm going to make a play. I'm going to get a breakaway. Me. What does the team need? The fucking ball. Y'all better toughen the fuck up, because that gets us nowhere in the playoffs. That gets us nowhere in the fucking President's Cup. You all need to come here pissed off. What did they do to us in our fucking barn? What'd they do? 18 of fucking what? Lyndon Johnson scored in the last 5 seconds of the game. Ain't no one took that to heart. I'd have come in here and I'd have made someone fight me. I wouldn't get mad at them. They'd get mad at me. You guys gotta come here with this. Not in the second period. Not in the third period. Before the fucking game starts. I'm sick of coming in here and doing this. You need to find a way to get here with a hard on. A hard on for a win, and you need to think the whole way here. Because that was bullshit. Don't even pat yourselves on the back tonight. You don't deserve it. We got to be better because I know we're better. I expect more from each and every one of you. But a win's a win, boys. Fucking take it, move on, get fucking better. But we took a step backwards again today.
Oh boy, break my head.
Well, real quick, defense, you guys held the fucking scoreless for 30 minutes. Fucking, I know you said don't pat yourselves on the back, but round of applause for this defense, man. That was fucking unreal. Here, guys.
We found a way, but everything Darris said was fucking right. We got to turn the fuck up. That's not going to get us in presence. That's not even going to get us past the first round, probably.
How many second shots did Linda get?
Holy fuck, how many second shots did Lucas get, too? All of them. Rebound. Fuck, boys, we got to turn this the fuck around. Make a fucking statement. Let's go win the playoffs, fucking pissed off, ready to win the fucking cup. Let's go.
Tuscan, 3, 1, 2, 3, Tuscan.
Yeah.
We don't want 4-on-4. We want 5-on-5. They can't fucking play that weak end. Make it about what we can do, not about what they can fucking do. They want the helter-skelter. They want confusion. We want to settle it down, break them down, and do what we just fucking did in the third period, right? Offense. What a fucking difference when you fucking pull it out and you work it a little bit. Alright? Changes the whole fucking game. Puts them on their fucking heels. Now they gotta try and fucking rush. Try and fucking hurry. Can't fucking do it, boys. Alright? Money won. Money earned is better than fucking money won, right? We just fucking earned it tonight. Got an opportunity tomorrow night to end this fucking shit. Let everybody else in the league know we got our shit straight now. Alright? No more steps backwards. Second period, I think we took a step back. Third period, we went forward again. Let's keep going fucking forward. Tone, way to fucking get us going like every fucking day. All right,
guys.
Come on,
let me tell somebody.
Boys, that was done, right? I'm not fucking happy yet. Shut this fucking team down, man. They fucking suck. They blow them the fuck out. And like they said, let's make a fucking statement. We're winning the whole fucking thing. That's what our eyes are on. Let's stay up every fucking game, every shift for positive. It's no motherfucking, right? Let's go. Let's keep it rolling.
Tusky on three. 1, 2, 3. Tusky!
2-on-1. He hits him. Coming in. And a... Wow! And a goal!
On the rebound. Buries that one, and the Tomahawks needed that goal badly. Leave it to one of the defenders to step up in transition and get the fourth goal of the night for Tuscarora.
Beautiful play, and oh my goodness, I was like, Mason Jones is unbeatable, and then we finally see a chink in the armor, but you can't expect too many goalies to be able to save
that.
Wow! And he gets it down low. Quick, Patterson with it. Patterson steps in behind the back to Kentmaker Printup up top to Lemieux. Lemieux, oh, rips the shot and misses. Goes out of play. And we're going to give the ball to Newtown.
He wanted it, and he got his shot. He just missed, unfortunately for him. And the Newtown Golden Eagles are 5 seconds away. Lemieux again, blocked it out of bounds. Left.
Lemieux. Fires it across to Patterson. I think here in snow, so that one up. A game 3 tomorrow in Newtown. Wow, wow, wow. I wish we were streaming it. Unfortunately, we never got a call back. Newtown, so I don't think we are going to be able to set that up. But, oh my goodness, is it going to be an amazing game tomorrow. Wow. This should be great. Tuscarora, obviously.
There you go.
This is all or nothing, okay? We talked last night, and we talked just now, okay? So what we're doing tonight is the experience that we have here in a do-or-die game, and the talent we have in here right now, nerves are for them. Nerves are for guys who expect to lose. We got confidence right now, all right? Special here, and fuck these guys. I mean, shit. They're lucky that I came forward, you fucking boys. They're lucky that we played like shit last night. Or else we fucking be over with this. Don't give them fucking respect. Give them your fucking hatred. Fuck these guys. Fuck this place. It's about Tuscarora. Alright? If you don't fucking feel that, you're on the wrong fucking team, because that's who you're fucking playing for. Tonight is about doing the right thing over and over and over again. Focus on what is in front of you, the loose ball, the man in front of you. Going off the floor, making good fucking decisions. We do that, we win this game by 7, 8, 10 fucking goals. They're nothing, boys. We let them. We start doing this. Fuck that. Have confidence in your teammates. Have confidence in your fucking selves. I do not want to fucking go home fucking tonight with this fucking team and I listen to these guys. Last night I had to listen to fucking Lucas Steve from 40 game telling me, oh yeah, be ready for tomorrow. Start your third period. Fucking little Joe LaFarm fucking standing there mouthing off to me. Oh, I'm gonna tell your boys be ready for tomorrow. Hope they got showers on already. That's what they think of you. They ain't give me no fucking respect. Fuck this team.
You go out there and you show them what the fuck they are. Nothing compared to you. When we do it together, I talk about having your fucking back. Time we got our fucking back, boy. You go out there and you lay down a fucking line. No matter what fucking happens, we don't wait till the third period to turn it on. We turn it on right here, right fucking now, and we go for 60 fucking minutes. And we bury the fucking team, and we let them know what we are and what they fucking are. Let's fucking go for that.
We have, and I told Marv that, I said, that's a shot that burned us last year as far as this shot, all right? So that all came together, and we all just kind of took a look, deep breath, swallowed whatever swagger we had, okay? And we played together, ball, all right? That strategy or anything that me and Darris did and Joe, you guys executed. That has nothing to do with us. We put it out there, laid it out, and you guys went out and executed it from Sprinty on out. Alright? So be proud of yourselves, take care of yourselves, stay in touch with Fernando as far as your injuries. Now, you know what we got this coming weekend. Alright? Yes. So let's take care of ourselves. We may do this again. The guys who sat, alright, you all know, turn's coming up. Right? Everybody else sat, right? Mitch, Ben, I know Dean, Ben, Arnold, but alright? We get better, right? We get better, right? Okay? But I'm just so proud of you. You don't know how many this makes me feel as far as you guys going out there and winning it for Tuscany. All right? Darris, good job. Give yourself a hand.
Boys, the preparation is what changed. We came here with energy tonight, so we didn't try anything. We cannot allow that to happen. All right? That's on you guys. If you're out there and you see a guy down, pick him the fuck up. You gotta come give him fucking energy, alright? But, second thing, a lot of Tonawanda guys are here tonight, alright? So expect that they're gonna be looking for our transition. They can't stop it, they're gonna look for it, alright? Last thing, party at the Moon Tower tonight, boys. Party at the Moon Tower.
Wow,
yeah.
That's a bar!
This is what the talk was about last night when we were all feeling down. It could have went two ways. And we picked which way it went and it fucking went our way. Yeah. Just went our way this time and we fucking got it. That's how it has to be every time. This is what I meant when I believe in this group. That's what we can do. That's what we will do.
put it in here. That's what we will do to every fucking team every fucking day. And let's go fucking do it. Yeah.
Tusky on three. One, two, three. Tusky.
Fucking right, boys. On to the next one. On to the next one.